the door!
Sir, think of your well-being. It's safer that you don't see him like this.
Do you think I could give any less of a damn? I demand to see my family now!
So long as you know what you're getting into.
I should have your head chopped off the shoulders they rest on! Now step aside, or I'll make it a reality!
Very well. Requesting immediate authorized entry for Sir Valentine.
Locked out of my own facilities. I'm the hierarchy here! You were always locked away, weren't you, brother? You know, I picked up after this family for so long, trying to rebuild what was so very corrupt. What were you doing in that time? Making peace with strangers in a forest. Always so useless. That's how you see all this progress? A cruel punishment? Have you ever wondered why dictatorship exists, brother? People are so bent out of shape, fickle-minded. Dictators are here to bring order to a world that is so unbalanced. Freedom! Shut up! Oh, I'm sorry! Pain? It hurts! Oh, bless your feelings! What of it? Going to have your tree friends cradle you like a baby? Nobody was ever there for me when I needed help! How on earth were you going to help me? Our father made an empire that needed to be reformed! You ran away from that opportunity! You left me to rot! It's about time you came home and made proper use of yourself. Now you can feel the pain I have been grieving alone with for decades! You really think Father's still looking down on us? Oh, if I could only speak to him now and tell him how much I hated him! But it would amount to nothing.
Sire, preparations for the showcase are almost complete.
Brother, I don't quite imagine you ever got the grander scale of your kindness, did you? You were always so sweet, so dedicated to love. Tell me, what if the world got to see how kind you really were? Oh, put a sock in it, you ungrateful sap! You want to show the world love? I'll give you your grand entrance!
Your kindness will be taken as a sign of weakness to someone willing to prey on you. Excuses for your actions won't hold water to what your actions could become if you tread carefully, especially with those wishing to cover you under a black veil. Strive for the greater in your